Hello and welcome back to Lord Fenton Gaming Plays Resident Evil 4 Remake. I'm your host, Lord Fenton. In this Resident Evil 4 Remake video guide, I'll show everybody all the Chapter 2 collectibles. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more guides like this. Do not forget to hit the notification bell to be updated and much more. So here's the deal, everyone. Technically, Chapter 2 is entirely missable except for any of the key items, aka story items. Now, please note, I did toss in one or two extra emnies because, yeah, you're going to need money in this game, and they do drop gems you could definitely sell to the merchants. So I'm going to go ahead and start with the first collectible and be back after the last one is done. Please note, when you get the last collectible, the chapter ends, so that's a heads up to get everything before that collectible.
Yes.
A job well done deserves payment in kind. What can I interest you in? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
Thank you.
That is all the collectibles for Chapter 2. This is it for my Resident Evil 4 Remake All Chapter 2 Collectibles Video Guide. This is Lord Fenton signing off. Thanks for watching and have a great day or night, and do please stay safe. Please subscribe to my channel for more guides and content just like this. If you like what you see, then pick my suggestion on the upper left-hand corner or YouTube's suggestion on the bottom left-hand corner. Have a great day or night. I hope you all do survive.